How many times have we asked somebody to do something or give us something, and they've come in maybe 90%. They didn't follow through. They didn't get the ball all the way over the line. And we said, okay, that's all right. I appreciate your effort. Thanks for this. I'll take it from here. I'm Mark Rothman, Progress Coach. And I'm talking in this video about accountability. The idea that we can hold people to a high standard, and we can hold ourselves to a high standard as well. Now, go ahead and subscribe to my channel, Mark Rothman Progress Coach, and if you like this video, please go ahead and hit like. Thank you for that. What I find when I work with people at whatever level of success, CEOs, top leaders in organizations, extremely skilled entrepreneurs, anybody that I work with, there's a fear around accountability. And that's the fear that if I really hold you to the standard that I expect, I'm going to come off like an asshole. I'm not going to be liked. I'm not going to be a nice guy. You're going to think I'm asking too much of you. But the truth is, it's the opposite. When we really care about somebody, we care about their performance. We want to hold them to the highest standard. We want them to fulfill what they're capable of. And particularly in a work situation, we have a right to do that. And that's the critical piece in all of these leaders that I work with. Helping them understand that we have a right to hold someone accountable, that we are worth standing for our standards, standing for our terms, not compromising. Some of the top leaders are afraid to do that. They want to compromise. They want to go along to get along. They don't want to create conflict. And then they wonder why they end up finishing other people's works, or no one else is giving them what they need, or they can't seem to find people that are supporting them in the work they need to do. It's because they're not holding people accountable. And they're not doing it in a compassionate but ruthless way. Ruthless in the clarity of this is what I need, but compassionate in the humanity, in the understanding. And compassionate in the sense that I care about you and I care about our work relationship and our personal relationship to hold you to the highest standard. When we can do that, we can use the power of accountability to make tremendous progress in our lives. Most important, we're embracing our own deserving of accountability. And by the way, when we start doing that with others, we start holding ourselves out to higher standards as well. It's a chicken and the egg. We hold ourselves accountable. We can help. We can hold others accountable. We can hold others accountable. We want to lead by example. That's the power of accountability. Thanks for watching. If you like this, check out some of my other videos. Follow me on Instagram at Mark Progress Coach, Facebook, Mark Rothman Progress Coach, and leave your comments. And please don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next one.